morning, all. Have a nice day. My name is Shravan Srijit. Today I'm telling one story. The greedy dog. Raja was a naughty little dog. He was very fond of bones. One day, while crossing the road, he found a very juicy bone. He picked that bone dirty. Hey, I found my favorite dish. He started walking back home happily. On the way, while crossing the bridge, Raja looked into the water and found another dog holding the bone in his mouth. Raja was very greedy. I want that bone too. Somehow, I will get that from him. He opened the mouth and barked at the other dog. It actually was on the friction. The bone slipped from his mouth and fell into the sea. Oh, Raja had to go back home hungry. Moral, be happy with what you have. Thank you.